more. So bear with me if I stammer, if my voice trembles, because I'm really, really nervous. So, but I'm very happy that I'm able to put together this amazing show. We have a first show, which is Lifestyle by Macy. And before we start our show, I would love to introduce a very good friend, Holly Rose, and would love to represent her today with a leadership award for health and wellness for her contribution to the community. A big applause for Holly.
She is a dear friend, and I just adore her. I started a breast cancer nonprofit 9 years ago, Don't Be a Chump, Check for a Lump, after I went through breast cancer. And I went through 9 months of horrifying treatment, and I had this beautiful community wrap their arms around me and my family, and we were blessed to be recipients of so many acts of kindness, from meals to house cleanings to show for you and our kids, that after 9 months I realized I needed to do something to give back to our community. So we started out with a simple call to action. Don't be a chump, check for a lump. Do timely breast self-exams and timely mammograms. It's the reason I'm still here 9 years later. And in my quest to educate myself on how to reduce my risk of reoccurrence, I realized that I gained a wealth of information that I wanted to share with all women. So much of breast cancer is preventable. So we built a comprehensive education program with a 60,000 plus outreach through our magazine, our wellness workshops. And in addition to education, we provide free wigs to women going through breast cancer. We've provided over 1,300 women with free wigs, and we're currently assisting close to one woman a day. And thank you. And last year, Komen left Arizona, and whether you liked Komen or you disliked Komen, it's indisputable. They provided 50,000 mammograms to women in need in our community. So we have stepped up, and we're trying to help fill in that breast health deficit, and we started hosting free mammogram events in October. We've hosted 33 women with a free mammogram, and in 2019, our goal is to host an event every single month. So I would like to accept this award, not for myself, but to every single person who has volunteered, supported, donated their time. Global Designer Showcase really makes a difference. My thanks to all of you and to you all.